Hi guys, we are in the lockdown 4 right now. It is the second day of lockdown 4 and I am a bit in the trouble. So the trouble is, the battery of my KTM is dead. It's not working. So I have a friend who deals in motorcycle batteries and tires. So he's agreed to get me a motorcycle battery. I'm going to go and buy it from him in some time. But the thing is, I have to unplug this battery, take it to him and get the replacement new battery. We're in the middle of lockdown. This is not advisable, but the thing is, I am kind of stranded over here. So I think I'm willing to take that risk. Sorry. To remove the battery lid, you have to first unmount the seat, which is here, and you have to pull this little string here. Do you notice the string? Yeah. This, you gotta pull this and this will unplug this, unmount this. 3, 2, 1. Well, ये मैं first time bike की battery खोल रहा हूँ क्योंकि 2.5 साल में कभी ज़रूरत नहीं पड़ी. And yeah, that is how it is done. Okay, so here is the thing. They have given a strap for the battery to stay in place. So this is relatively easy to take off. And then there is this negative terminal, there is the positive terminal. And I guess it should be easy because dono screws se fit kiye gaye hain and spanner obviously. Most probably the company has provided you with the tools to replace your battery. And let me take a closer look at it. So don't mind this, my toolbox is a little messy because I got confused in all the tools from my other motorcycles. So anyway, I don't have a screwdriver at the moment, but I have a spanner which perfectly fits the size. It's a size 10 spanner. I'm not really able to do this very fluently because I'm filming at the moment and doing this. Oh, it's done. At this point, you have to check if there are any more connections to the battery or no. So take off the terminal, positive one, the negative one, and yeah, it can be taken out. Yes, okay, it's relatively heavy. Ta-da! Oh fuck. So I just took off the battery of my motorcycle and it sirf mere haath itne gande ho gaye. It is not really that big of a difficult job. It's very easy. You just need to know where things are and how things are. Okay, so I have gone out and bought myself a battery. It's a new Amaron battery. It's really heavy. Yeah. So it offers me 4 years of warranty and this is the best fit that I can find in this lockdown period. So let's unbox this. So let's get the battery inside here. And ye mujhse lock nahi ho raha. It is really a tough job. Let's see if I don't know how to get this back in place, so let's see. Okay, these are some really nice nuts and bolts that Amaron has provided. They are packed, seal packed. Always hold the insulation near both the terminals. There is always an insulator. So okay, so finally I have put my battery in, connected the terminals, and here is the thing, I learned it the wrong way. First you have to connect the positive terminal and then you gotta have to connect the negative terminal. Make sure you never touch any of the terminals because direct current lagega. Let's just start the motorcycle. Let's see if everything is functioning or no. Yeah. Well, it is safe to say that everything is functioning fine, and I hope this was a useful video. So if you liked it, do like it, share it if you want, and comment below if I've missed out on something, because this is the first time I've ever worked on a motorcycle or a car mechanically. No, this was not a cosmetic job, this was like a proper mechanical job. Well, I know this is for starters, maybe a very amateur thing to do, but yeah, finally I've done it. It's kind of a big achievement for me. Anyway, thank you for watching Everything Vehicular, and I am Aditya. Come back for more on this channel, because like the name says, everything is going to be vehicular on this.